to EA Sports' live coverage of this international friendly. Today it's Germany against Peru. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. High time that we headed straight off to the Olympiastadion. Your commentators, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Well, I've heard people try to play down the importance of this game, but try telling that to the players involved. Friendly international? Yeah, right. These men are playing for their countries and maybe for their international futures.
Of course, big opportunity for one or two to shine and firmly place themselves in their manager's plans.
Closer has the ability to get past a man. Oh, what a chance this is! Finally claimed by the keeper.
Ramirez. Farfan.
Those two have got their own little private battle going.
Ozil. The other players know how important this guy is. He sets the tone for their performances.
So smooth and so silky. Keep giving him the ball. He's going to win this match for you.
Looking to create something here. Germany have got men forward. Can he get to it? He really stretched the defence there, but it didn't break. They stood firm.
He's a strong runner with the ball.
Mertesacker.
Thomas Muller.
Vargas. A little cut off and lost possession.
Lahm.
And Mertesacker.
Pizarro.
Germany on the attack. What can they come up with here?
It was an apology for a challenge by the defenders. Got to do more.
And a play for a goal kick.
Didn't really look before he crossed it. Assistant's got his flag up.
Got to make better use of the ball than that. Sloppy passing.
Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Ozil loses the ball.
Loses it.
Closer.
Germany have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Chance here. A gentle goal. Ooh, you can't blame him for having a go.
No, Clive, I'm not so sure the goalkeeper had that one covered. That was only just wide.
offside trap has worked. Pizarro.
He is an intelligent defender.
He's taking them on, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there.
Not found anyone with that pass. What a chance! Real chance! Oh, he caught hold of that. Brought the best out of the keeper. Germany coming forward. There may be something on here. There's a chance here. It's a real chance! It's just wide!
That was a good hit, Clive. A relieved man between the sticks there.
Pizarro.
Won the ball back out there.
Calls a foul.
Guerrero. Pizarro.
He's won it well. Now, what's on here?
Here, look who's on the boy.
Look at this, they've got a shooting chance. Oh, what a finish that is! Typical of him, he doesn't need any help when he gets into those positions. Sensational goal.
We're witnessing someone very special here, Clive, at work.
Not much in this one, but Germany have a lead.
Good to retain possession.
Won't strip this man off the ball easily. Not bad.
Real chance. Opportunity.
Look at that for a chance. Really should have scored.
Chances have been at a premium here, but you can't afford to miss them.
The look on their faces says it all, Clive. They know they just cannot afford to keep missing good opportunities like that one.
Rodriguez.
Takes it off him.
Was alert to the danger, he was quick and decisive and on his toes.
Yeah, rushed out to defy him there, Clive. That's good goalkeeping.
Vargas. Closer.
Gets it away.
Lam.
chance, wasn't it?
Oh, look at this!
Desperate defending.
The first half is over. The players head for the dressing rooms. Scoreline 1-0.
They're overrunning the opposition in the middle of the park. They're keeping the ball well.
Ready to go again then for another 45 minutes. Got to keep control of the ball.
Because the accuracy wasn't good enough. He's better than that. They didn't put that in the script, Clive, before the game. That's made all the difference here.
Oh, that's a really well-controlled header. That's a good goal.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. Ramirez. He takes some stopping, doesn't he?
Of that chance.
Or he won't need reminding that that's a great chance. What a chance that is to give his team the lead.
Oh, look at this for a chance! It's a real chance! Referee has awarded a corner kick to Germany. Manager's going to gamble here. He feels he's got to change something if they're going to win. And there is the change. Got a chance, worth an attempt, oh, good stop, he really got hold of that, but so did the keeper.
Corner kick's been given, Germany are bringing men forward.
They think about what they're doing, they've got good movement. That's a well-rehearsed set piece. Great goal.
Hummels.
And they lose it out wide.
closer.
Something out of this match, he thinks this substitution can get it for him. And this is what the manager's paid for, big decisions, and it is a big decision to meddle with a winning team. He's just trying to make sure they don't lose their grip on this game. What can he do here? Looking to shoot, the Germans have scored! That's two goals for him now, he's just so difficult to keep quiet.
Baton. Baton. He saw the chance to release him, but didn't direct the pass as he wanted. He's dispossessed him.
Terrific defending.
Defenders, if he wasn't there, too easy.
Chance here.
Doesn't seem to be able to keep possession.
Really good tussle, only one winner though.
What a chance! Decided to have a go. Lights out here and have to come back.
If you don't get that line right, you can make a real hash of the offside decision. But this team are defending very well.
Kick and look where it is.
Some weary legs out there now. Bit of extra energy may just do the trick. Get them back into this game. That's the reason for the change. Oh, well, that just sums up their performance so far. Not quite good enough.
Well, there's two or three in this team that can hit a good dead ball, and I'm afraid that is a waste.
Hurtado.
Defender's got to do better there. Real chance. He's won the tackle. Had to. Routine save. It wasn't struck with any venom. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. It's an opportunity.
I think that's offside. It is.
Yeah, just got a little bit anxious there. Just a little bit too eager. Got caught offside.
Pizarro.
Replay is calling for it to his left.
Ramirez. Pizarro.
Big chance. Baton. Ula. Attack broken up. Cross finds its way into the hands of the keeper.
There's the whistle. That's how it will finish. Full time. The whole line.